the index case here where I live in Anoka County was a healthy young male, very active, very fit in his upper 30s, I believe. And it almost took his life. He was in the hospital for weeks. It was touch and go. So I know that there's no guarantee, even when you're a young, healthy person like yourself. I am curious how you would describe your symptoms and how severe you thought it was.
I call it moderate, meaning, and what moderate means to me could be very different to someone else, that I never got to the point where I thought maybe I need to go to the hospital. Like, that thought really didn't occur to me. I guess I'm not someone that really thinks that anyhow. Mm-hmm. I just feel like I'll get better on my own. But it wasn't minor in some way where I didn't think it was that bad. It was bad enough where, as I was having it, my thought was, oh, people should not want to get this. This is kind of miserable. I had about 10 days where the symptoms were, maybe more than 10 days. Actually, it's probably closer to 2 weeks where I felt some kind of symptom every day. And most of those days, I just didn't have a ton of energy to want to do anything. Like I thought I'm going to be at home all this time. Maybe this is kind of good in some ways. I can do some things at home. And I just didn't have any energy or motivation to do anything almost any day. And I have a list of all the symptoms I went through. I was told to keep track of my temperatures and my symptoms every day. So
I'm curious. Yes.
For most of 2 weeks, I wrote things down. And a couple of things to point out is the highest recorded temperature I had, it's possible my little cheap thermometer wasn't precise, or that maybe I had a higher temperature before I took my first temperature, but the highest one I recorded was 100.8. So up there a little bit, but not some crazy high number that some people experience. So that
not
was bad.
Mm-hmm.
But for the most part, I hung in like the 99 range.
Mm-hmm.
And other symptoms that I wrote down over the course of a week and a half were, well, the reason that I thought I might have it for the first time, like really seriously thought, I woke up one day very sore on my lower back, my butt, my legs, just everything. And not like I slept wrong sore, it's my body had something wrong and I'm sore. So that was the first indication. And I had really minor headaches before that for a couple of days, and just the lightest cough. And then I had the body aches for 2 days. And then as I go through this list, it's going to be basically two or three times taking my temperature every day and writing down my symptoms: headache, cruddy throat, slight sore throat, minor headache, runny nose, sinus, sneezing, runny nose, feeling warmer than typical, minor headache, lingering headache, diarrhea, threw up, minor headache, diarrhea. And that,
wow.
That was like my least favorite thing.
So you were sick. You were genuinely sick.
Yeah. And the symptoms kept changing where I would feel good maybe half the days I would wake up, and it might've been based on the medication, over-the-counter medication. Like a few nights I took Aleve PM, which knocked me out, had me sleep well. And I woke up feeling good with the thought that, okay, this maybe I've turned the corner and this is going away. And then sometime later in the afternoon, the headache would come on again or something else. And it'd just be like, oh, here we go. Another day gone of me not feeling good. When's this going to stop? And that was something that I dealt with about half of the day. Some days I woke up not feeling good, and the other days I felt pretty good, and then just got worse again.
Wow. So yeah, those are pretty, I mean, it's a variation on the cold virus, right? But the diarrhea and the throwing up, those are pretty serious symptoms.